Hello everyone. First, thank you very much for watching our video about how to use our RIP software. And here is the RIP, which the version is 8.1. It's combined with two software. One is for color ink printing with this P, and another one is for white ink printing with this W. Now let's have a look this software for color ink printing first. And this is a software for color ink printing. First, when we start to use it, we need to open the file which we want to print and choose the file like this. This is the size which you want to print with your printer. And here we can go to the layout. You can see this is the paper size which we want to print. The paper size must match with the printer size which you are using. For example, if you are using the A3 size printer, we can have a look here. We can choose different printer you want to print. For A3, we can choose the 1390, Epson 1390, this model. And the port you should connect with the printer which you are using. When you connect with the printer with the computer, it will show the printer the port here. And this is the settings for spoiler, check paper size on and off. And this setup for the printing resolution for color ink. And you can choose different printing resolution. And the color model, you can choose different color model with only single 4 color and 6 color also. And this is the image type. You can choose different image type. Usually we can choose the photograph. And the fading, we can choose different with the standard and the raw feed. And the speed, we have two toys. So this one for faster, and the other one is slower. And the layout here, we must set it with the printer paper printing size. We must set it the same, so we can make it to be 13.2.9 centimeter. And the height, you can set it as you like. And this is original size, is the image size with this. And the output position, you can change it also with different. You see it will change to be here. And the output size is the, you can change the image size, you can change the original size to be the size as you like. And the other settings you can set it as you like. And here you can set it with different as you like. The color, this is the most important for this RIP. And now here you see the ink limit. You can choose different ink quantity when you use. Here if you want to change all printing quality with more bright and the color use more, you can choose different percentage here with different For example, you can make it to be more or less to change the printing quality. And for the single color, you can change it also with click here, and you change the ink quantity when it prints with different. If you want to make the cyan color, light cyan color with more when it prints, you can change the ink quantity here also. And also you can change the brightness and contrast here. After you make all the settings, here you can print. And you can choose the copies, 1, 2, 3 or more you want to print. Usually we choose one copy, it's okay. And then you click print. And it will take some minutes or some seconds to install it. Here is a software for color printing. Now let's cancel it and have a look of the software for white ink printing. This one. Let's wait some seconds. And when it finished, it will print with your printer automatically. Now let's open this software for white ink printing. For white ink printing, you can see it has add one option with white ink quantity. Here it's almost the same as the color ink printing. You can change the paper size, original size, output position, output size, and the others. And also you should choose the printer which you will use with the software first. Choose this one and choose here with your printer port. And you can also change the resolution with white and with color. And here we'll show you the color model and the image type. And here you can also choose different white ink dot size with the same dot size and the large dot size. Here for color, you can choose different ink channel. If you want to print with white, here is your choice. It's yellow, black, white, magenta, cyan. And here you can also change the white ink quantity here with different colors. But if there have no light cyan and light magenta, it will here will useless. You just need to change these four main colors: yellow, magenta, black, and cyan. And for color ink, you can also change the ink quantity when you use with different. If you want to print more white, you just need add the white ink quantity. And if you want to print less white, you just to make it less. And for the color, you can also set from here. White ink and black, you need to add it to make the make it to print with more white. And also if we want to print with one image, we should open it first. And set it. We press F10 for print. White setting, color setting. We need to make it the 0 to be 1 for white ink printing first. If you want to print color first, just right here and you can print color first. If not, usually we should print with white first and then leave it several minutes. Wait for the white ink dry and then we can print with the white ink on with the color ink on the white ink which we print before, and then we press print. You see it has two print jobs. One is the for the first time white ink printing, and another one is for the color ink printing. Then it will print the print on the dark t-shirt or the dark object. This is a video of how to print the how to use our RIP software. If you want to know more about our software, please get in touch with me and send an email with this henryxiao8023@gmail.com, or you can buy it directly in our AliExpress store. This is the store ID. Thank you for watching our video.